It's the radio guy, Mike Prince. Welcome to the Hump Day edition of the Mike Prince Show here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network, coming to you each and every day, reminding you to support those who support us here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Diva Skin Conditioner. Their website is divafeet.com. The phone number, 903-270-0026. Attorney Lee Van Richardson. His phone number, 979-826-8008. The Prairie View Athletic Club. Phone number, 936-857-5817. Don't forget to follow us on our social media handles, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, at The Mike Prince Show. The YouTube channel is Open Mic Broadcast Network, and our 24-hour dial-in message line, 713-570-6736. And without any further delay, we'll jump right into today's episode. Yesterday, we kind of took a day off talking about our Pittsburgh Steelers getting back on track for the college football 2019 campaign. Last we spoke, Texas Southern had made a move bringing Jonathan Giles back home to Texas from LSU. A lot of people chimed in on just how the portal has been an ally to the FCS, in particular to that of HBCU athletics. The question now is, can you keep these guys to begin with before you have to catch them on the rebound? I think it's a legitimate question. I think sometimes people believe that other people's ice is colder. They buy into the fool's gold. And then when the dust settles, they find out they could have a quality education to carry them down the road for the rest of life. B, they can have some quality competition that will prepare them for life down the road. C, you can win championships on the FCS level and still make it to the NFL. So maybe the message is sinking in. Hopefully so. Camps are getting ready. Rosters are being released as teams move in the direction of the 2019 kickoff. Season tickets are still available. In fact, we encourage you to go and get a ticket. You don't have to buy the upper tier package. Just get you a package to support. Well, you say, Mike, I don't go to many games or don't have time, this, that, the other. Then to support with a budget season pass to help carry on the mission that is needed for the overall success of the student athletes. You can reach out to your school's choice. In the case of Prairie View, visit the website. In the case of all of them, visit your website. Make your ticket purchases today. A lot of people are forgetting there are other sports in the background that are making preparation for the kickoff of 2019. Soccer, for one. And in fact, they are starting up, if I'm not mistaken, August 22nd. Panthers will be in action. Volleyball will be tipping off here real soon as well. So there are some other sports other than football that are moving forward. But let's be real. Football will be the needle mover. But there is still some exciting competition in the world of volleyball and soccer.
This is Al Wash with ALW Entertainment, the promoter of the State Fair Classic. And I want y'all to keep your dial because I listen to the Open Mic Network every day. Keep your dial locked in.
We were doing some research and surveying, nothing official, but just kind of canvassing to see exactly what is and what's not. And I had a very, very detailed conversation with a person that will remain nameless. And throughout that conversation, the topic of support came up. And support is a major, major challenge, regardless of which institution you're representing throughout the Southwestern Athletic Conference. Some greater than others. But the bottom line is, The common cry echoes throughout the conference. We need more support. I'm reaching out to you as a supported listener, as a dedicated listener, on some suggestions that could help our HBCU programs get the desired support requested. Give us your top three, top five things that you think would make a difference in the support level from your part. It could be from better food in the cafeteria to, I don't know, getting pom-poms at the game. Whatever the case may be for you, I'd like you to leave your information on our message line, 713-570-6736. It's intriguing what people will assume would make the difference rather than hearing from you what would make the difference. So it doesn't matter if you're at Prairie View, Southern, Grambling, if you're a SWAC school and you would like to see more participation within your institution, dial 713-570-6736. And if you'd like to remain nameless, that's fine. You can leave your message and say, please don't use my name. Don't even use my audio. I just wanted to share what it is that will help make our game day experience better, that would help bring the people out to support. 713-570-6736. Ready or not, football season is here. Camps will be kicking off next week. The Prairie View Athletic Summit, scheduled for this Saturday, July 27th, 1 p.m. Central Standard Time. Athletic Director Fred Washington will be addressing PV alum in the direction and the path that the athletic department is headed in. I'm pretty sure there will be the discussion of season tickets. I'm pretty sure there will be discussion of future schedulings of events and whatever else is the hot button for PV Nation. News from the conference office: an advisory committee has been established and assembled by Dr. Charles McCullough. And I understand this and I buy into it 1,000%. You got to surround yourself with people who can A, help make sure that you're on the right course, and B, help you find the money necessary to get to the next level. Some heavy names assembled on this committee, and let's just hope it's a committee that will be connected on both sides of the fence. Of course, on the corporate side, but also on the desires and need of the fan base. We'll see how that develops in the very near future. As we get ready to come toward the conclusion of today's show, we want to remind you, starting August 24th, you can listen to Blend Buccaneer Football live here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Excited to be the voice of the Buccaneers going on year three as they'll open up the season against Texas A&T. For more information on those game coverages and other tidbits that will be connected to Blend Buccaneers Football, follow us on Twitter at The Mike Prince Show. Well, my time has come where I must exit stage left. I want to thank you guys so much for your listening support. Thanking you for becoming listening partners. You too can become a listening partner by going to the website, obnradio.com, clicking on the PayPal button, and making your donation today. I've got to go. My time is far spent. Thank you guys so much. Remember the 24-hour message line, 713-570-6736. And until the next time, you guys be blessed, and we'll see you on the other side.